This is the Polaroid Automatic 100. Now, this was my favorite camera to use just a few years ago, and then Fujifilm stopped making film for it. Since I can't actually take photos with it, I'm going to take photos of it today. This Polaroid is going to be the star in the show. Let's go.